When trimming a bush, here's some things you should do and shouldn't do. This is a weed in the bush. I'm going to show you how to properly remove it instead of trimming and shaping the bush with the weed in it. The purpose is to pull the weed out of the bush, not trim it with the bush. So what not to do when trimming bushes. Don't angle the blade in because you'll burn all the leaves off. You want to keep the blade flush and flat with the bush. And it'll be nice to look at, appealing, and yeah, you're good to go.